Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the heart of the mountains, there lived a proud and majestic Markhor named Karim. Karim was the most handsome Markhor in the village, and all the other animals respected him. One day, Karim needed to go into the town to get some supplies. So he journeyed down the mountain and into the town. As Karim stepped into the town's convenience store, he was immediately noticed by everyone inside.